Welcome to Maastricht for the 2008 Amstel Gold Race. 31 climbs face the riders, and the race is fairly open. With no clear favorite, the 29th hill is feared by many, who will have the strength to break away to victory. Luxembourg champion Schleck is strong, but Valverde should be favorite in a sprint. The first attack is led by Beck, lots follow, however, it's quickly brought back in by Crédit Agricole. Here we have today's successful break, an average group. The pack lets them gain time rapidly. La Gazzetta dello Sport in a Cumalix up the pace as the break reaches 10 minutes. The weaker riders are dropped swiftly. More disappointment from Rebellin, even with two helpers he is easily dropped. Evans attacks, the pack ups its pace, he won't stay up for long. Now here come the attacks up number 25, Sanchez, then Schleck, now De Luca, who will get away? Valverde has kept a cool head, and attacked, he goes past everyone, wait, no, Bogert hangs on to him. Bogert and Valverde are holding on, the gap is stable at 40 seconds.
Light and day is more than you'll say, cause I...
With just 5 kilometers left, Schleck and Sanchez G attack. They bridge up and open up the sprint. What a win from Sanchez. He timed it perfectly up the steep gradient. Thanks for joining us. See you next time on Cycling 24.